The types of diabetes are?
Well, to talk about diabetes, it's a metabolic disorder, and there are three types of diabetes. Type 1, which affects the children, and here the beta cell does not bring up the insulin. There is a missing gap, or there is no insulin at all. Then when we talk about type 2, there is insulin, but there is not sufficient to cover the body mass. And when we look at the third type, and this is called gestational diabetes, and this affects the pregnant woman.